Hey, in this video, we're going to learn how to add an image to another image. Now, this is just the tip of the iceberg. There's so much you can do once you get this one little thing down, and it can get pretty complicated, but here's just the basic idea. Right now, I've opened an image in Photoshop, and I'm looking at it, and I can see that I have one layer over here. Here's what I'm going to do. I'm going to go up and open, and I'm just going to select a different image of some sort, and I'm going to go Control-A to copy all of it. Control C to copy it, and then Control V, paste it. Now I've got two layers and two different images. Now granted, there's a bunch of different ways I could go about executing this, but this is just the most simple way to add an image to another image.